trying an experiment with some dragonfly glaze as the background, and then I'm going to put paint in the tubes. So this is just an experiment. It may be a big fail. I don't know. We'll find out. I mix the glaze with 50-50 with some Floetrol and then the glaze. And a little bit of water just to thin it enough so I could get it to go down. It's still pretty thick. last color. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's looking like crap. That's mud. That's mud. So what the hell? That part looks good. Leaving it. Leaving it. Walking away. Done. We'll see how this turns out when it dries too.